This is Charlotte Flow Roll Sports Show. I'm here with Seattle Reigns, Beverly Goble Yenez, whatever one you want to go by. You found early success with this team. You've able to been hit the net, what, three times a season. Some great service. What have you seen in this offense that just makes you fit right in?
Well, I think it's the team. Like I mentioned previously in a Rain interview, the team's putting me in great positions to score goals, and I'm just really, really thankful that I'm able to put goals away for the team. And so it's their hard work. It's our momentum going forward, and it's the ball that's being served to me. And I'm just really thankful to be a part of this offensive team.
Very physical game. You weren't able to get on the score sheet, but you contributed. What is it that Sky Blue brings? It seemed like they were all over top of you guys.
Yeah, I mean, I thought it was a good game, and I thought it was back and forth. We wanted to prove today that we are a team that is going to come and play well and play hard on away trips, and we had something to prove today, so we came out here and gave our best, and that's all you can do.
I want to thank you for your time. I don't want you to miss your bus back to Seattle. That's kind of a bus you want to catch on.
Yeah, definitely. Well, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.